very good evening, Dutch bike logger here. On my way home and it's raining. That's why you are in the waterproof case and I have my lights on. When I came out of work, I saw this on the street. Looks like a bank card. Probably somebody lost it. There's a bank card from the Rabobank. Not sure what to do with it. Probably bring to a bank or something. But the banks are not open anymore. So that's a bit of trouble. Facebook, I can check who this is. Bit of a trouble probably, but well, on my way home, like I said, it's raining. Camera's in the waterproof case. Lights are on the back. I'm not wearing a rain suit at the moment, just my jacket and some jeans. Hopefully it will not be raining very much more than it does now. But I think it's not going to happen and it's going to rain a little bit more than it does. Card I found. I can bring it to the local bank. Also, I can call customer service and whatnot. Not gonna do that. Local bank, okay, but otherwise, not anymore. So that means I have to figure out where the local bank is and see if that's open tomorrow. And I can drop the card off. They can send it to the customer whose name is on the label or on the bank card, I mean. Rain is coming down quite steadily. Not for me alone to take a long ride, I mean. I'm gonna take a long ride. Gee. Talking like my tongue is rolled up in my mouth and I cannot speak correctly. Do for the bank card is send a message on the website of the Rabobank. Maybe they can do something for me. thing as move over. Not me, the people who are coming towards me. No way in hell I'm gonna move over for you. Also no room for me to move over, so... By the way, if you've not noticed, it's quite a nice temperature at the moment. Problem is it's raining. And it's already getting dark. The sun is setting in about 20 minutes or so. Well, tomorrow also shift in the dark in the morning. I have an early shift to start at 8 and I have to leave at 7:30 at least, and then it will be dark in the morning. And fly in my mouth. Still dripping with rain, not that hard by the way, but I still have no reason to put a camera in the slimline case, so waterproof case stays on. Jacket to dry. Cannot hang it on the clothes hanger at the door. That's not something I should do, because it will not dry. Well, good thing I put my bike lights on my bike. Getting dark quite fast. I'm blinded by car lights because on my glasses is rain spatter and a lot of reflection. Truck driver behind me. Let's give him some room. Is he not going to overtake? I don't know. Sie Will he not overtake me, or does he look for another option to go? Still behind me, but very slow. Some siren, fire truck, police, don't know. I'll wait long enough, I will see. Ambulance. En we lichten op de auto, maar daar doen we niks mee, want het is veel te duur. Sukkel. Put the lights on your damn car. More rain now. Cannot be too excited about that. Inside, I maybe should have wore a rain suit, but otherwise I would be very warm then. Well, enough about the complaining, we're almost home. Thank you for driving with me. Hope you liked it, the video, I mean. Check out the rest of my videos, description box. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber yet. I will see you next time tomorrow morning. Have a great day. And like always, be safe out there.